So we're here at WPPI in fabulous Las Vegas. Right now I'm here with Amy Quadler from Canon. You guys are doing this really cool opening event tonight. There's 5,000 wedding and portrait photographers. This is great stuff you guys are up to.
It sure is. I am ecstatic that we have been involved with WPPI for many years. We've done the opening reception where we're getting so much great feedback. Hope to see you all at our booth. We have so many things going on there as well. Plethora of products, people speaking about it, live shoots, the wide format printing that's going live that you'll be able to see the photographer shooting, going to print and seeing the output, which is fabulous, with our projectors, our cameras and lenses, which you all know about. Look forward to seeing you at our booth.
That'll be great. So you have the Canon Explorers Light are going to be in the little stage area.
That's right.
Doing wedding and portrait demos using 1DS Mark IIIs, 1D Mark IIIs, all kinds of great hardware, glass.
That's correct.
And then the print deal where actually photographers can actually output directly from their studio, in their studio, right to the client.
That's exactly right, Scott. We have the 1D Mark III wirelessly going to the computers, to the printers. And we will have speakers that will talk about how their workflow and how they use the Canon products doing their imagery, as well as live shoots, demo tables for all of the different products as well.
And I think, too, with the 1DS Mark III, we're encroaching resolution of medium format digital, but in an SLR body where all your great Canon lenses that you already have, pop it on a new body and get this ultra high resolution.
And that has happened, Scott, even at the very beginning with the 1DS, which was 11 megapixel, then the DS Mark II at 16.7 megapixel, and now the 21 megapixel with the 1DS Mark III, which is blowing the doors off of many commercial studios as we speak, that they're moving and transitioning into that.
Well, the thing is, it's lightweight, it's durable, it's weather sealed compared to medium format that's a little more clumsy and not as fast.
Yes, it's absolutely a great choice for people that need to take it out of the studio and run around.
And exactly what you mentioned with doing wireless. You don't have to shoot tethered in the studio, but you're wireless, you can bang it right back to the computer.
Absolutely. And there is an Ethernet connect as well, which is super helpful when you're in interference, when you're looking at the Oscars on the red carpet, everybody's using that format.
Now, Amy, the place to go for people can find out about Canon, of course, the printers, the glass, bodies, everything that's going on. Where would someone go to get all the great resources? And of course, the Digital Learning Center, all the great
stuff
there too.
And that is the best, Scott. If you want to have any type of information on the Canon products, tutorials, one of our great tutorials is with the digital photo professional that was with Elizabeth Pratt and Jason Mantel. That URL is, get your pens out, www.usa.canon.com/DLC.
That's great stuff. Amy, thanks so much. Great event tonight and all the great stuff Canon's doing. Thank you a lot.
Thanks, Scott, for giving me this time, and hope to see you at the booth.